brushes. To use the brush, hold it in different positions, sometimes vertical to the paper for fine lines made with its points, and sometimes almost horizontal to the paper for making broad strokes. Thereafter, move the brush from vertical